opposing Black Hawk team. Holy moly. Boom. Ouch. Alright, just a god piece. He's got a DP and a sneaky. Cheeky bugger. This is an absolute dice I'm approaching. I should not lose this. Use that brawler skill. Brawler. Oh, now you've given guard. That doesn't matter. If my sneaky get exposed, fucking hell. We got an extra reroll? Oh my gosh. Oh, he's going for a throwing teammate. Oh my gosh, a 3 into a 6. Okay. Oh, he's eating. He's gonna eat him. It didn't land. Oh, troll. Troll throw, Willy. Jeez. That's a lot of rerolls. Oh, he's there, okay. Right, so if you come into here. Scatter backward. Oh, fuck. Come on, scatter backwards. No. Ah. Thank you. gosh, again! Oh, he's failed it. Did she have to pass it? Just rerolled both. Wait, he just rerolled both. And I used Brawler. The game is purposefully doing it now. It's a snake. We just snaked. Unfortunately, I have to make a 4 plus dodge. Two snakes. Two. At least we got the blitz off. 4-2-2. Then it's all 1-1-1-1-1-1-1. Oh, sorry, everybody. I've been just ignoring chat. Mice who roll dice are unbeatable because they can rely on their movement. 4 or 5 times, they die horribly. He just got a POW. What the oh my gosh. This is the most nonsense dice. Six, six. Okay. He's now got to dodge twice off tackle and pick up 4+. No reroll. Six. Snakes it. Okay, good. First most important thing, remove scoring threat. The last game was against Sleepy Yes. They play in my league, notoriously fouler and ladder, but also a good coach. Oh yeah, look, the way Sleepy plays was how I play Rats. You do a trip 3 die blitz with the Roger, and then you follow up with a foul. I invented that in Blood Bowl 2. Invented, quote unquote. It was just that he got incredible dice the entire time. It was just ridiculous. It's over. Screw it. I'm not even thinking about it. It was so dumb. So dumb. Ooh, KO. Yeah, we're locked in there. Okay, we'll bliss this way. Slightly annoying. Yeah, it's turned into a 1. Lock. Oh, concussion. See if. Well, let's re-roll it. No. So yeah, we had to pass all the way up to this guy, so it was a very long shot. Oh, if you pause and unpause when that happens, it re-centers the camera. Okay. When what happens? Ah. I think I might know what you're talking about. I scored early because of, oh my gosh. It just high rolls me. I don't understand. It's just. Anyway, whatever. Whatever. Every time. Every fucking time. It's kind of, it takes 2-3 plus dodges without in tackle. Nah, he's all good. You see me dodging last game. Every dodge was a fucking 1 or failure. Oh, it's just stupid. Okay, never mind. Never mind about that. Let's just... You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to stack the line. Let's go. Has he got any friends? He doesn't, does he? Six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Right, the guy that doesn't have guard. There we go, that's better. Is he going to go for another one turn attempt? It looks like it. He loves his one turn attempts. You know who I didn't bring? Oh, Shorehands is KO'd. Oh, Shorehands is so close to... Wait, maybe he has leveled 14 SPV or 16 something. Anyway, this was dumb. That should never have happened. Just got distractions. He's down two black orcs, so stacking the line. Good idea. It's, yeah, I'm just having a nightmare of a time. One, two... 4, 5, 6, 7 part handoff. Having a nightmare of a time. Like my games have been so swingy. The dice have just been utterly swingy. That is so annoying. All right, spent one reroll to get. Oh, why is he blitz here too? Oh no, he can't. Okay, he's rerolled again. No, oh, he fails the throw. Troll once again gets a chance to catch it. It's twice now. Okay. He's fine. This time. He's fine this time. here goes Ripper. Oh boy. I'll put you there. Follow that in. Mark up you. Steeler's ball. Come over here. Foul this guy. Just cause. Done. Hate players that quit right before you score. Right, yes, I agree. They've just given up and they're like, screw it, I'm done. That match with Sleepy Joe is my first succession in Blood Bowl 3, and it's maybe my first succession in like 2 years or something. That was the most diciest dicing I've ever had. It was nonsense. Absolute nonsense. Alright, who needs some SPP? He does, he needs one. He doesn't need any. Nine, 10, 11, 12. He needs probably that, actually. And this is the first time I've played against Black Orcs. I feel like I'm the only person that plays Black Orcs at the moment. Oh, fails him. Right. Oh, it takes a double. Does he reroll? He's probably gonna reroll. Alright. Come on. No, it's a shame. I wonder if this is a 3 die. It is. Oh my gosh, that's awesome. I think I put Ripper on these two. Maybe not. Ripperoo! We should risk it. If it pays off, man. The troll just never gets SPP. It's cursed. Cursed, I tell you. Pushy, pushy, pushy. There we go. Just being hyper aggressive here. Ooh, nasty. Oh, seriously hurt. Another goblin out. Okay, so if I come up to... Ripper can go to... here? Here? Can't tell. Like, how do I keep the ball safe is the question. Alright, we just put Ripper here. What we should have done is try to hand off. We'll do that next turn. So he needs some SPP. I think my opponent... Oh, he's got a guy right there. I think my opponent was having fun with his throw teammates and stuff, but it's probably getting pretty rough to play. He's down TV because he's got so much bloat. 7 rerolls. A deep bench. He just hasn't got enough skills. He doesn't know how to use Brawler. Gems Giscan. Gonna blitz this 1D. Nope. He's gonna cage dive. He's gonna blitz here. Troll blitz. That might be the play. I guess he could have stood up and thrown the... Oh no. Throwing the goblin. Two, three, four, five, six. Oh, it's no fun. Hey, we got one. I wonder if this guy can get the level here. Nice. Okay, so I want you to blitz this. 14 is repeat. Bugger. That's not fun. That's not right. It's not what we wanted. But that's okay. 2, 3, 4, 5. You hit this. Boom, boom. No, I did the thing again. I hate it when I do that. Nice. Troll gets a hit. I should have put him there. He's coming back. This guy's guard is now inert. Can't even get... It's a red die because of the guard here. Despite the two guard here. Alright. Should have made this a 3 die. So you go into here. I needed to. Oh, this is the wrong guy. Alright, before we move him. Okay, we got a 2D there. I guess the question is, can I hit this? Yes. Yes, I can. So, okay, so you can go here now. No, we got a bone. One, two, three, four, five, six. We got two rerolls. Nice. Okay, so 16, 17, 18 XPP. I don't know what that means for him, but. Oh no! He got the POW! It's disgusting.
Heyo!
Took me ages, really. Oh no! Okay, he's got a one on a GFI and gets the bonk. Should have just taken the dodge instead of the GFIs. Twos are easier than threes though, so there is that. Man, those rerolls go fast when you're just burning them. Okay. Crack at the troll. with some mighty blow. Ooh! Okay, he's just leveled. And then we're gonna put it in. Do it again!
Touchdown!
Sure hands still didn't come back. Wow, it's been a good builder for us. Some touchdowns, some... This has got to be how people get, like, super high in the SR. They just keep running into new coaches and early in the season and got leaps and bounds. Or just, you know, otherwise it's Sleepy Joe just getting dicings on high SR coaches with a low SR team. Alright, he's going for it. He's got no rerolls. Will it work this time? So far, so good. 5-4-4. Just don't eat the goblin, I guess. Well, this time he's moved the Black Hawk first. Okay. Alright, he's learning. He's moving pieces before... doing the risky stuff. Alright. Here I am with two rerolls. Alright. Passes the stupid. Passes the hungry. Passes the throw. He passes the landing. 2-6, so 4-4. Was it 4-4-4, 4-4-6 or something? 2-6-4. He's gonna take two GFIs. He's like, what's going on? I've never gotten this far. What do I do next? Run it in, man. You run it in. Or take a GFI and wait another one extra turn, but it's kind of pointless if you do that. Oh no, so close, so close. Okay, I can just get to the ball. Oh no, the troll. Forgot to move the troll. It's fine, he's my midfield support. Yeesh, that's not good. Bugger. Oh my gosh. Ooh, takes a 1D. If he had guard, you could have taken a 2D if you went that way. Then he could have taken a 2D here because he also has guard. He wants to hit Ripper. We took a rush for that. Okay, he's got 2D on Ripper. Oh, he's going to blitz Ripper. Because he wants to throw... Let's see, he wanted to throw the goblin. Let's see if he could get the ball on touchdown. This is the concussed guy. I should be taking this 3 die up here. Oh, he needs to move though. Okay, we'll take the tackle hit first. Totally worth. That could be my blitz. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah. Alright, we'll do it that way. So you hit this guy. Boom. Oh, I didn't need to do that. He's on 12. So he's got enough, right? Pretty sure. Wait, who is this guy? Okay, this is the guy. Blitz. Wait, wait, wait. He's got 20 SPP? Okay, yeah. Can we hit it, please? Would really like to fucking hit this guy. Bye-bye. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I shouldn't hit to Ripper first, I really shouldn't. Oh, he's like 6+. If we go there, it's 5+. Whoa, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Is it 4? It's a 4. Whoa. Oh, it's in the zone. It's in the zone. It's where it needs to be. <laughs> 20 SPP. 1 second we had no SPP. Now, lots. Just everybody's got SPP. Wow, not everybody. Usually all I'm facing is dwarves and orcs and... So the goblin needs to pick up and hand off 4+, and then 2+, 2+. So it's 3+, 4+, 2+, 2+, with 1 reroll. Should be a cakewalk. Should be a piece of cake. Should be... Insect it gets a troll hit. It's fine, I don't care. It's just Ripper. Ooh, ouchie. These players are like covered in blood. They've just been getting destroyed. Ooh. What happened to poor Ripper? Injured, no regen. Oh. Didn't really give him anything, but he's out. No more Ripper. I guess it gave him something to do that turn. Oh, come on. What the fuck? Double rush. Jesus Christ. Alright, here's the play. Well, we can brawler this. Nice. I shouldn't have put him there. No, it's fine. Yeah, it's gotta be this way. Oh, come on. 2-1. 2-1-1? Oh, that's not good. It's not pretty. Oh, he killed him. Where does the ball scatter? That's a hell of a throw. Yeah. Ah, oh, it's just in range. Go. You can do it. We've got no rerolls. Ah, oh, it didn't work. It sucks. It spoils it, man. What? What? Where did it go? GG. That's ridiculous. He's like, yeah, I'll just pick it up and run away. It's fine. I'll just dodge off tackle every time. Doesn't matter. It's all good. We get a goblin MVP. Goblin. But let's go level because this is the last act of the night. Whew, here we go, boys and girls. 20 SPP. What does 20 SPP buy us? 24, we can get a stat. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Or do we get some defensive? Do we get a defensive guy? It's 18 SPP. We could give a black orc a defense. That is a possibility instead of guard for 12. Does 12 level? Yeah, 12 level, so he can get Mighty Blow. Join the Mighty Blow Revolution. That's so that he can get more SPP, you see. Or is it 18? Oh, 20. Unless we randoed it. For 10. I'm not doing that. I'll just save up another 2. Oh, 4. So he's still 9, 8, 15? Luke and Leffy, he needs 16, doesn't he, for block. 14. Two hands block. Yeah. It's so expensive. Doing it this way. Oh, we can rando this guy. Okay, let's take a tackle. Sure, why not? Who else? It's just this one. Yeah, I'm thinking maybe anti-guard. Like, it's so useful in a brawling situation. So I think we'll do that. We're gonna take defensive on him. 18 SPP, so expensive. We could have also gone like dodge or something, made him a blodge piece. So yeah, he goes in the center now. Here we go. Team upgraded. Big time. You can see who's lagging at the bottom. They've got two that went guard first. Can't even... Here we go. And troll still waiting to get block. One day he'll get block. Maybe we should have just randomed on hope for defensive here. Randomed on here. Too late for that now. Oh yeah, this guy. Do we want to random agility for 3? Not really. It's good to have replacement SPP in the wings. We're up 1790. Very, very high TV. I don't even see what SR we got for finishing that, but I'm guessing it wasn't very good. 1826. Yeah, it's about 20. Oh boy. And the rankings is like... just all the typical teams. Notice a distinct lack of Black Orcs on the ladder. There's a distinct lack of Black Orc players. But them's the breaks. If you haven't already, hit the follow. And if you've got Amazon Prime, don't forget to use your Twitch Prime. Pretty easy to do. You just go to the sub button, and instead of choosing the purchase with credit card or etc. option, you click the little box that is the Prime sub. So if you sub to Prime for free shipping, or what is it, TV, Amazon Prime shows, or any of the Amazon services, and you got Prime, then you get that free sub. So don't forget to use it. It doesn't have to be on me, just support Blood Bowl streamers. It's good to use that free sub. I have to decide who I'm going to sub, so... I'm going to raid... some... Oh, thank you for the follow, by the way. A young bear. I'm just going to see who's playing Blood Bowl. If anyone. It's highly likely that it's just me, because... I can see everyone's congregated in my stream. Oh, no, we got some options. Frenchies. French. Who's that? Is that a guy? A French guy? That is French. Like everybody from France is playing right now. Morpheus. Let's find out if this guy speaks English. Wait, is he playing? He's playing Isaac. Ah, he's follower only. Nope. Next guy. Rats versus something. He's got a weird camera. It's like an oval. Dwarf versus orc. See what the rest of the matchups are. Oh, Blizzard. Orc versus Dwarf. Looks like they're murdering each other. Ah, Orc Fitness Club. Oh, Nurgle. Nurgle be something. Alright, well let's look at guy with wild camera and see if he's... Noblis. Gola Noblis. Licorne's Pit. Alright, let's raid, guys. Let's go. Cool.